When the new Miss Alabama is crowned on June 12, she'll be following in the footsteps of nearly 100 women who've represented the state at the Miss America pageant. Miss Alabama's roots date back to 1921, although the pageant had a different name at first, and its early history includes a gap of several years during the Great Depression. Fast forward to 2021, and you'll discover a long list of Miss Alabamas who've held the title proudly over the past century, including three who went on to become Miss America: Yolande Betbeze, 1950, Heather Whitestone, 1994, and Deidre Downs, 2004. The name of Miss Alabama 2021 will be announced during the Saturday finals of the pageant at the Alabama Theater in Birmingham. 39 women are in the running, and they've already won local titles ranging from Miss Appalachian Valley to Miss Wallace State. Related: Miss Alabama 2021. Meet 39 women competing for this year's crown as the Miss Alabama competition approaches. Let's take a look back at 70 women who've taken the crown, cradled the roses and shed happy tears, 1950 present.